Welcome back to Working Without Borders. Today I want to address the difficult topic of the recent layoffs we've seen in the tech industry. While I don't believe that anyone makes the decision to let staff go lightly or easily, I also can't help but notice that these are many of the same companies that have recently mandated a return to work. I just wonder, why would anybody let staff go to pay for space when you could eliminate that overhead and pay for more talent?